Now that we're in Charleston, it's the beginning of a new something. We don't know quite what this is going to be. It could either very quickly descend into chaos or a civilization where people can coexist peacefully.
And with that comes an even clearer sense of what these people are fighting for.
As you can see, we have the new Charleston behind us.
Tom riding horses, a modernized sci-fi western.
Gasoline has a fairly short shelf life, and after a while we're going to run out of gas and we need another mode of transportation.
It's so fitting, because you are a mixture of the past and the future.
We all grew up riding horses, so I was quite comfortable.
This season is about how do we live together and find harmony.
A family unit is created due to these circumstances.
When these gigantic pods start dropping from space and these other aliens get off the ship, there's a lot of big changes.